Merrill Fan pacing on the outside. Mr. Lucky going right for the lead. There goes Granville Whitey, and it's those two. Into the turn they race on the inside. It's Granville Whitey with the lead. Mr. Lucky on the outside. Smile Maker moves into third, followed on that turn by Kentucky Bruce. It's Ruby Two-Stop Love Wellwood, followed by Snippy Rump Rack and I Skipper Trailing. And here comes Mr. Lucky. Mr. Lucky on the outside. Now to take command, it's Granville Whitey. Now they're moving by the quarter. 28-1 the quarter. Mr. Lucky has the lead 2 lengths. It's Granville Whitey in second to length. Smile Maker is right there in third. Kentucky Bruce moves out of fourth. Ruby Two-Step followed on the outside of horses. It's Love Wellwood, Snoopy Rubber Rack, and treading to the half, that's Ice Skipper. Approaching the half-mile marker, here comes Granville Whitey. And Granville Whitey now powers on by. Here comes Kentucky Bruce. Was third, moves the second, they're halfway home. 58-4 into the clubhouse turn, and Granville Whitey maintains a lead a length and a quarter. Kentucky Bruce is edging up on the outside. It's Mr. Lucky right there in third. Ruby Two-Step follows cover. Smile Maker has nowhere to go. And on the outside, it's Love Wellwood. He's moving up 3 wide. Now they curve into the back stretch. Granville Whitey, Kentucky Bruce. Kentucky Bruce a nose. On the inside, it's Granville Whitey. But here comes Love Wellwood. 3 wide on the outside. Moving up on the outside, it's Snoopy Rev Rack. 3 horses across the track. It's Granville Whitey on the inside. On the far outside, it's Love Wellwood. Kentucky Bruce is there. Here they come turning for home. Here comes Love Wellwood. And Love Wellwood is on the outside. On the inside, Granville Whitey is fighting to come back. Down the stretch, it's Granville Whitey on the inside, it's Love Wellwood. Here comes Ice Skipper with a rush. It's Love Wellwood and Ice Skipper. Here comes Ice Skipper. It's those two at the wire. That is a photo.
And it's number 4, Love Wellwood. Ron Marsh drives, James Horvett Jr. trains, 860, the winning mutual. Ice Skipper and Anthony Morgan at 820 was second. Granville Whitey and Darrell Lyons third. 2:02:1 is the time for the mile. 4:06 perfecta, 53:20. 4:06:1 on the try, nice one, $312 even.